Steve Bass here, Application Engineer at Lincoln Electric. Today we're doing a little aluminum welding with our Ranger 330 MPX. We're using a spool gun, primarily the Magnum PRO 250 LXGT. So we're going to go ahead and use the spool gun mode. So there's a few things we can do in here. First off, we're going to go ahead and get our settings. So we're going to choose 50 through 56, 0.35 diameter, 5/16. It's going to remind us to be in DC positive. So you can see here, our ground is going to the negative lug. We have our 7-pin cable, and then our power going to the spool guns on the positive lug. And then we have our gas line going to our 100% argon bottle. So we've double checked that. We're all good to go. So now it's kind of put us in the sweet spot. From here, we're going to do some pulsing as well. Choose the pulse function. You can see here, this is going to give you an idea in this picture how fast or slow. We're going to choose 2 hertz. Can I start it? All right, now it should be good to go. Go ahead, Matt. Any questions regarding the Ranger 330 MPX and pulsing capabilities, go to LincolnElectric.com.